Assalamu alaikum students, how are you? I hope you all are fine.
Here we have a book of line to art and today we are going to do page number 14 and page number 15 and our topic is flat drawing. Dear students, here are four steps to draw a flat drawing. In first step, we have a rough sketch of flat drawing. In second step, these fine lines draw the flat drawing. In third step, we can see drawing which is colored with different colors. In fourth step, flat drawing is in proper shading. Dear students, now we will draw this flat drawing on page number 15. Choose the fine line of given shapes first. Dear students, before drawing, follow these instructions. The purpose of this activity is overlapping of different objects in drawing.
Overlapping in art is the placement of objects over one another in order to create the illusion of depth.
Dear students, I hope you understand about overlapping. Now I am going to draw it. Dear students, I have done my drawing. Now I am going to enhance the beauty of flat drawing by using pencil colors. Let's start coloring. Okay students, I have done my drawing and coloring. I hope you enjoyed it. Practice it at home. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.